Hurry up, baby! Don't let him take me!
Don't let him take Cynthia!
I don't think they're going to take anyone! Look!
This is my story, pal.
Whoa.
I'm Rex Bester. Stay tuned.
No, nothing to say!
God damn you, little simian! Time for your close-up!
I'm sorry about all this, Drew.
It's all right, little brother. For a nincompoop, you're not half bad.
So that was our big adventure. The monkeys founded their daddies, and we all got to go home and have Fred Baloney sandwiches. Still, because he got no teeth. But if you think things went back to the way they was before, you're wrong, because now, thanks to Baby Dill, they was even better!
Go, Gilly!
got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. For you got a friend in me. Yeah, you've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. If you got troubles, then I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, we can see it through, 'cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Now some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, bigger and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy. And as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.